guys, welcome to Greenfish Nation. We're out here at a little lake up in, I guess you'd say northeast Texas. We're a little bit west of Paris. This is called Gamble Goose Reserve. I'm gonna say it's probably 500 acres. Lots of grass cover and lily pads. There is a concrete boat ramp here. You can launch a big boat here. This is our first time on this lake out on the kayak. We're gonna go over here and see if we can't hit a few lily pads. Do a little, maybe a little wacky rigging, a little flipping or something like that. But I appreciate you guys joining the channel today. If you don't mind, go ahead and drop us a subscribe. Click that like button and leave us a comment. This is our first time out on the big water in the kayak. We're looking forward to catching some fish, so you guys stay tuned.
Missed a bunch on the frog. Missed a bunch on the worm. Caught you on the frog on the worm. I've only missed one on the spider, and it was because he completely missed it.
Oh yeah. So you just throwing it out there and reeling it across the top?
Yep. That's all I'm doing.
Looks like a little old snake.
Where at? Oh yeah. Yeah, right there for what I'm doing. With everything, with the worm, the spider, everything.
There we go.
There it is.
Oh, that's a pretty good little old fish, too.
Is it?
Yes, sir. He went to the bottom. He's gonna try to stay down. Man, sucker's taking drag, son. About a 4-pounder. That's not too bad, guys. Then got off down here in Chris's honey hole. Done got in the honey. I knew that was a little better fish than I've been catching.
3.48.
I figured about 3.5 pounds. Thank you. some booger. The sucker's on there, boy. But... I don't think he come off. Put me a mouse on. He thought that was Jerry the mouse. Well, he got me soaking wet. My rod all tangled up, so I had to untangle and retie.